Thanks for fitting me in. Appreciate it.
Oh, I always have time for my favorite nephew. And by the way, you have been very busy. Every time I call Alfred,
yes,
he says you're out of town.
Yes, I know. You know how the holidays are, one obligation after the other.
Yeah, speaking of which, will you email me a list of whatever Spencer doesn't have on his Christmas list? Because the girls and I want to take care of the Christmas shopping this week.
Yeah, well, you'll have a lot to choose from because I haven't bought him anything yet.
Christmas is next week.
Yes, I know. As you pointed out, I've been very busy, so I don't know.
All right, well then, we better get down to business. Why don't you tell me, what do you need?
If you don't mind, I prefer to wait for Brooklyn so I don't have to explain this twice.
How is the arrangement going?
So far, she's been the perfect date. She's managed to keep me laughing even during the most boring of social functions. And since the bulk of my obligations are in the evening, it's given her the time she needs during the day to focus on her music. So it's been an ideal arrangement for the both of us, I think.
Hi. Oh, my God. I am so sorry.
No worries. Give me more time to talk with my nephew. Listen, why don't we sit down?
Okay.
Yeah. And you can tell me what you need.
So how's the demo? Okay.
Yeah, really well. Actually, we finished our last song, so we just have to master and finish mixing, and we should be ready to sell. So
that's great.
Shop around.
You know, what a beautiful voice I think you have. Any label would be lucky to have you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Speaking of shopping, there's a little boy that's not going to have any presents if we don't get this meeting started. Tell me again what you need.
I need you to draw up paperwork and set up an account and terms of employment for Brooklyn.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you just say you want me to make Brooklyn your legal mistress?
I appreciate your concern, I really do, but who I employ and how much I pay them is really none of your concern.
Your family, that gives me the right to be concerned.
You're also my attorney. So if you don't draw up the necessary paperwork, I'm just gonna have to find someone who will.
What about you, Brooklyn? Did you really dream of a career as arm candy? Certainly you have envisioned something more for yourself.
Okay, Alexis, I'm not gonna lie. When Nicholas first came to me with this proposal, I was against it as well, because you're right. No matter what you call it, in the end, it is basically a mistress without the sex.
So it's like marriage.
The truth is that I really like Nicholas, and he needed a date. I need money, and to be honest, I mean, I can think of way worse ways to get it, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you don't approve of our arrangement, but no, listen, I don't really care. I just don't, because it makes sense to us, we understand it, and in the end, that's what matters.
Is that clear enough?
Do the paperwork.
Nice. I know that Alexis can be a bit much, but I appreciate not letting her run you off.
Hey, thanks for wanting me to stick around.